your head on my shoulder.
Chris, well, there you go, 68 C10. This thing is a beauty, guys. I mean, there's no worries I can say with this. I just love this truck. It goes with our colors too as well. So I just love the look of everything. Wheels, paint, the way they wear on the body. So I'm gonna talk about the film because that's what we're here for. So we did a full Davaillard nano ceramic, which is our, you know, top of the line film. We did 20%, which is dark all the way around, and we did 70 on the front windshield. So the customer want to keep it clean, not too dark, not too light. So you guys see it, it looks just perfect, 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 perfect. Depends on the angle you see it, sometimes it look a little bit darker, but that's how the windshield looks, 70, man. Came out super nice, super clean. It's really hard to work in these cars, guys, if you own an older truck, you know, anything that has rubber gaskets, you know what I mean, stuff like that, or this type of windows as well. It's not really easy to work in these trucks, but it's, I mean, you need to find someone with experience working an older car. So I do have it. He didn't want me to remove any molding. So normally when it's back windows, I remove the back windows so they don't see any gapping. Because yeah, it is hard to not leave gaps. But I'll show you guys the inside. So you see it, you don't see gaps at all. This thing came out really nice. You know, of course it takes some time. You know, we spend the customer, hey, look, we're gonna charge you a little bit more, but you know, something that we're gonna take our time. You know, and you see on the inside, normally sometimes you see the gaps, you don't see no gaps at all. We leave a little bit of gap right on the round corner where the window lock. You'll see it right there a little bit. It's not that bad, but he didn't want me to remove anything apart. Normally, I like to remove everything apart so people don't see no gaps. So I'm trying to make it look as factory as possible. So you see just a little bit of gap right there. So he didn't want me to remove anything. He just wanted to leave the way it was. He understand there was gonna be a little bit, you know, slightly gaps. He didn't mind. He just wanna make sure it was, well, he trusts us, he see our reviews. He see our work before for a previous, he works for the fire department. He's a firefighter, so we did an older Ford truck for one of the members, and he loved the work. He like, hey dude, I know you can do a good job, so go ahead and get it done, do your best. So there he goes, that's done, guys. Any questions, just give us a call. Cell number is 909-570-9954. But this thing is a beauty, guys. I'm gonna put a nice video for you guys. Something cool. Enjoy.